So as y'all can see, I'm parting my hair into two sections. I'm using this big old wide tooth comb. I'm adding gel to the part, and then I'm using a rat tail comb to like clean it up so it won't be so messy. And then I'm using a mirror to get to the back. And then I'm putting gel on like the perimeter and also on the outside. Now I'm just combing it through with the rat tail comb to comb the gel through to make it flat so it won't be no knots, bumps, or anything. That's where it got to be glued. And then combing again. I'm about to start braiding. I separated my braiding hair into about 10 pieces, probably more. I just like separate a lot of pieces, and then if I don't use them, then a little bit. It's best to have more than enough, because if you run out, then you have to start braiding to like pull out some more. So I braid like 2 times, then I grab a piece of hair and I stick it up under my pointer finger. So my pointer finger is the finger that's holding the hair. I stick it up under my finger, and then I pull it over, and the other hair just goes with it. Like, the hair kind of just falls into place. Just make sure you're picking up your real hair. It's like making a regular cornrow, but the hair falls into place on its own if you stick it in right. So I'm just braiding, and make sure you don't add too much hair at the top, especially if your hair is already thick like mine. You won't need too much hair at the top. You just need a lot to make it fuller at the end. But at the top, I just added some small pieces and kept braiding. You don't have to add a piece of hair after every stitch, or your braid will be really thick. And you can add more gel on your hair than I did to mine. I wasn't planning on keeping those in long, so I didn't put a lot of gel like on my hair when I was braiding. Y'all could tell when I finished, because it's like, you know, it didn't look bad, but I didn't put a lot of gel on it. So, yeah. So I'm almost done with the base of the braid. Just adding more pieces to make it longer. Just feed in pieces. So I think I'm gonna skin it and make it longer, since I gotta wear these. I needed something done to my head. I really don't care what. If I did, I don't know how, because child, I just throw it over there and grab it. And I fit to do this. And get me like a comb. This one. Now, I want to keep my edges out because I want to do that. This little extra part right here. Not too much to worry about it. I want that to stay right there.
So this is what they look like. One of them is longer than the other one, so I'm finna fix that right quick because that's ugly. So I fixed the length difference, and this is what they look like. I'm glad I picked the little white or platinum. It just give it a little pop. It's still just color at the end. It's like in the middle. So yeah. So I'm finna take my edges out. But I'm finna put some loose in there. My light been on dim this whole time. Anyways. This is what my hair look like. My head look big. Anyways. So this is what they look like. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below the videos I should do. And yeah, my face breaking out. Anyways, yeah.